Eastside. Clarify some things that maybe you don't know. Though people take things and twist things and pretend that things are or take things to the extreme and make anything. People can take anything and mean what they want to. But in all, if you want to know the truth, Islam means love, okay? And Islam means wisdom, right? And half of the Islam is it's mercy. So it's what the things really mean. Just because people take things and they twist them for their as man as since the beginning of the time. I'm Coolio with the flow. Peace out.